We fell in love in high school.
Yeah, we were high school sweethearts.
But then after our junior year, his parents moved away.
But I never forgot her.
You never forgot me.
No, her face was burned on my brain. And it was 34 years later that I was walking down Broadway and I saw her come out of Toffin Eddie's.
We both looked at each other and it was just as though not a single day had gone by.
She was just as beautiful as she was at 16.
He was just the same. He looked exactly the same.
We were both born in the same hospital.
1921.
7 days apart.
In the same hospital.
We both grew up one block away from each other. On the Lower East Side.
On Delancey Street.
My family moved to the Bronx when I was 10.
You lived on Fordham Road.
Hers moved when she was 11.
I lived on 183rd Street.
For 6 years, she worked on the 15th floor.
I worked for a very prominent neurologist.
As a nurse, where I had a practice on the 14th floor, the very same building.
Never met. Can you imagine that?
You know where we met? In an elevator.
I was visiting family.
In the Ambassador Hotel in Chicago, Illinois.
He was on the third floor. I was on the 12th.
I rode up 9 extra floors just to keep talking to her.
9 extra floors.
A man came to me and said, I found a nice girl for you. She lives in the next village. And she is ready for marriage. We were not supposed to meet until the wedding. But I wanted to make sure. So I sneaked into her village, hid behind a tree, watched her washing the clothes. I think if I don't like the way she looks, I don't marry her. But she looked really nice to me. So I said, okay, to the man. We get married. We married for 55 years.
I was sitting with my friend Arthur Kornblum in a restaurant. It was a horn and dialect cafeteria. And this beautiful girl walked in, and I turned to Arthur, and I said, Arthur, you see that girl? I'm going to marry her. And 2 weeks later, we were married. And it's over 50 years later, and we are still married.